Hi, do you want to convert currency to text? If you want, you can do this in just over 2 minutes like I'm doing now. First of all, you create a new Excel file as usual. Then you use the key combination ATL and F11 to open the Microsoft Visual Basic window. You will create a new function that helps you convert currency to text. You only do this once, you won't have to do it again next time. Then you copy and paste the code as above. You will find this code in the description. Next, you close the Microsoft Visual Basic window and check if the function works by converting the currency to words. As you can see, this function works fine. You can now save this function as a tool for future use. You save this file as add-in. You give it a name you want. And here is the file you get. You will add it to Microsoft Excel for future use. Or you send it to your friends or install it on other computers if you want. In the meantime, choose a suitable t-shirt for yourself below the video. Or click like and subscribe. You add it to Microsoft Excel by following the steps above. The next time you want to convert the currency to text, you just use the function named USD. Good luck. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.